what's going on YouTube. It's your boy Hectic right here, and guys, another YouTube video. So we're gonna scam this dude. We got a scammer right here. She's trying to do the little iPod or a little Sprint thing, so I'm just scamming him right now. So let's get it. You have Sprint on Verizon, you know, as you can see, you can read them going down. This is my second account. Just going through, this kid thinks I'm dumb, so I sent him a fake number. It's not him. So I just gonna send him an invite just to make sure he joins the party. If he can join the party, yeah. Trying to get him to join. If he doesn't join, I won't trust him. So it's going through. I'm going to send him our fake code through to see what's going through. Let's see what's going to happen. If you ever get these dudes, that's it. So you could do some free unlimited. They normally do like Fortnite and like big popular games. So if you ever see like, for GTA, I got this one off of GTA, but it was like, he was like unlimited money. You need Sprint or Verizon. So I said, he said he has Sprint. So I said, I have Sprint. So I don't know what's going on right now. I sent him that message because I'm gonna put this on YouTube because I know what he's trying to do. He's trying to be a scammer. That number I gave you was not my number. It was a local GameStop number in my city. But one of the cities that live close to me, I'm not gonna tell you my address or anything because I don't want it on the internet. But you see, he says hi YouTube. Anything. Say, bro. what is it? He tries to get people's numbers and do things with them. To YouTube. And that's why, guys, you don't mess with hackers. Don't ever try to get those people. Try to follow those people that do that. You will get your phone numbers and stuff. I see my friend do it. He thought he was going to get some free out of it, but no, his phone ended up on loads of websites, and it was crazy. Just be careful when you go through these Xbox messages. I normally look at them real closely before actually picking them. Like this right here. This is really fake. I don't really do these right here. This is really annoying, and yeah. Some people just really like to scam. They like send your gamer tag and stuff to like these bots so they can target you. I think the bots stop though. Yeah. That's pretty much it, YouTube. Please like and subscribe. If you want more content, leave a comment down below. Besides that, your boy Hectic is out. Peace.